For today, in the name of freedom, we take the battle to them.